touch. And even, you know, I was born in Soviet Union. I grew up in Soviet Union. And then when I was, you know, in student's age, it just was dead. And Italian change is fun. When we accept that this is a part of this fun, and you just find who to learn from, find role models who to learn from, and look around and learning from living system, from you know, from the nature, from right people, from everything, and just, you know, this is fun. This is fun if we understand all the layers and we think about this and we become stronger and stronger, more and more confident, and we understand all the layers of change. And we feel that if it's out of control, it's great, because this is the real control. Thank you very much, and be attentive to the classes number 3, number 4, number 5.